It's about a disillusioned single girl in her mid to late 30s who decides to pretend to be someone's blind date under the clock at Waterloo. She's mistaken for a guy's blind date, and she decides to say yes instead of no and to go on the date with him.
What inspired that idea? Is it particular bad date experiences you've had yourself?
No, it actually happened to me. I was under the clock at Waterloo and a guy did come up and think I was his date, and I said no, but obviously I'm a writer, so I started to think about, oh, that's a good idea for a film. So I sort of used that and then decided to write about it rather than actually go on the date with the guy, which would have been insane.
Can you tell us a bit about Jack and Nancy, the characters? Because they're both dealing with their own issues, it's fair to say.
They are both very messy people. I sort of like to think that she is Harry and he is Sally, in terms of the kind of portrayal of men and women in romantic comedies. Nancy's a bit disillusioned, a bit of a mess, and kind of doesn't really want to put herself out there anymore, take a chance. And Jack is kind of heartbroken from his divorce and an affair and feeling very tender and vulnerable about his own sort of emotions. So the kind of between them, they kind of... they fit, but they also don't fit, which obviously is what you want in a romantic comedy. You want them to clash, but also eventually not clash.